Hello? 9 years. 9 years. 9 years of video making for you and me and everyone. Can you hear me? Hello? Da-da-da. Where's the thing? Where are you?
Song by song, I try and make it easier for anyone to get help. Anxiety.
City avoids about 350 megawatts of electricity on its power grid because customers use steam-driven chillers for it.
It's nearly been lost, but they're rediscovering it, starting in about...
And then they say, now it's a little hot, can you come up? And they go up and they close those valves. These are two-legged zone valves. Nice. Up and down.
For those of you that are on the fence about it, or are totally into it, you know who Eric Dubé is. Eric Dubé is godfather of the modern day flat earth movement, because you know, some people think the flat earth is like something, it's brand new, and the last time it was believed in was just by really dumb religious people back in the caveman days. That's what people believe. That's what I believe. Like, flat earth, I mean, just dumb religious people from 2000.
My goal is to inspire women like me to pursue their happiness, and I use Grammarly to help me do that. It was like,
while this may not seem all that important at first glance, it is obvious to this writer that such a blatant misconstruing of reality acts as a primer for further mind control. If you can convince a youngster that Santa is apparently a Freemason, which is a secret society that swears Paul, because of course this alleged centrifuge Earth should have some measurable effect on objects attached to its surface, with an enormous disparity in this centrifugal force of a...
Las Vegas. Took all of Las Vegas with it. You may have heard about it.